there are some other ones that I recommend for people and my clients, like the Home Essentials Kit, which I do have a video on that. But basically, these oils. Hey, it's Lance McGowan here, and today I wanted to share with you three powerful resources that you can add to your tool set in order to increase your skill set in online marketing, or just marketing in general, or just, you know, personal development, which is really important. You know, sometimes comments where it's like, hey, you know, why are you blaming me for not doing well in a certain thing, Lance? And I'm like, well, a lot of it comes down to what you invest in yourself, and reading is kryptonite to some people, but it can also be, you know, like a diamond in the rough for others that they can use to help themselves. So I'm gonna let you know one book that I'm reading right now, which is .com Secrets, okay, boom, by Russell, the guy who created ClickFunnels. Boom, there you go. All right, I'm going to read and going to add this. This is Grant Cardone's The 10X Rule. And then I've already read the GoPro book by Eric Worre. So I'm going to just briefly cover each one of these and how it relates to, you know, somebody who's in an entrepreneurial small business role. So .com Secrets talks about, hey, you know, a lot of times small business owners struggle with traffic or getting traffic to their website, as well as conversions, you know, people purchasing something. And it's not a traffic or conversion problem, it's a sales funnel problem. And he goes into detail about that. And so I'm reading that right now. You see my bookmark, it's I'm going through it. And then I need to, I'm gonna keep reading it. And then I'm adding to my book reading every day, the 10X rule. And so this is what will help guarantee success and minimize the chance of failure. With regards to Grant Cardone, he's really big into real estate. I mean, your body is like a home. It's the only home you have to live in. So why not, you know, so don't sell yourself short is basically that what I tell to realtors in general. But yeah, this is good. I'm looking forward to going through this. There's some definitely reviews on the back as well. And then Eric Worre has a book called GoPro, and this is for network marketers to help them realize that, you know, if you're going to do something as a business, it's important to not be an amateur, but be a professional about it. And there's a certain way, there's good, better, best, as well as bad, worse, and the worst ways to go about something. And I talk about this a lot because some people don't really think about it this way, but like you have traditional network marketing, which focuses on leading with the business opportunity, recruiting and selling. And then you have authentic network marketing, which focuses leading with powerful products, teaching and sharing. I'm more about authentic network marketing, even though, you know, some people may not think so, but I ain't worried about them. This is what I'm about. And I'm telling you right now, Eric Worre helps people be professional about things and really help people basically move from, hey, sell, into like, hey, how do we serve and add value and do things in a very professional way so that we represent network marketing well. So whether you're in network marketing or not, it's so important to just understand how to recognize things, even if you're, you know, just a customer or just on the outside looking in, because then you can recognize when somebody's doing something well or not, or you can be like, no, they're way off, you know, I need to find somebody that's better or a better team, or hey, you know, not for me right now. Okay, so those are three resources that I wanted to let you know of, boom, right there, because knowledge is power. And I will have links in the description so you can check these out some more. And when it comes to a business, so many people do things as a solopreneur, and that's not really wise. You want to have a team and people that you surround yourself with that are going to uplift you, raise your average, not lower your average. That don't mean they got to, you know, butt kiss or be a brown noser all the time, but you definitely got to have people around you that are going to give you constructive feedback. I know I have that in my life. I've got mentors. I've got a business partner. I've got people in my life that are, you know, making me a better version of myself. And first, it starts off with taking care of myself. So many business owners do not focus on the health side. They just are like, let's make money, money, money. And I'm like, well, you know, when I talk to them, I'm like, what about your health? They're like, eh, whatever. Or they're like, yeah, it's important. I eat healthy or I do things or whatever. But really, in reality, they're not. And it's important to have somebody in their corner that's rooting for them, or at least letting them know, hey, here's what, you know, you could do better, kind of like a consultant. And so some of the top three things that I like to use with regards to natural solutions and essential oils, one would be, first of all, this is like my little pack here, okay? Because business owners need some support. All right, so we need to support our immune system. So On Guard is going to be really good to basically use in a diffuser to also support your immune system. It's a great blend for business owners to have, as well as Breathe. Boom, there we go. Because with a healthy immune system, nothing can stop you. That's why we're going to focus on all those. or you can use a diffuser, which I have right here, and the top is coming off, but boom, there you go. So that's a great way to put that in your office or put that in your home to support your immune system. And then when stress levels is running high, because you know they be running high, lavender is good to calm and relax. And so I might have a little water on it, but yeah, that is great to put in a diffuser as well. Or you can put any of these in the palms of your hands, breathe them in, and then the On Guard and Breathe are going to be really good in particular with regards to supporting the immune system. And the reason why I bring up these oils, these three oils, is because if you're not feeling right, if you're not feeling good, that takes can either take you out of the game or affect your productivity to the point where you don't want to read books, or you don't want to go to work, or you don't want to give it your best. And so whether you work for somebody, you work for yourself, or whatever it is, it's so important to have some natural solutions like these. There are some other ones that I recommend for people and my clients, like the Home Essentials Kit, which I do have a video on that. But basically, these oils, as an example, are what I try to use every night. So I use lavender when I'm going to sleep. I use On Guard and Breathe, primarily when others around me are under the weather, because anything that is, you know, around me that's an environmental threat, I want to make sure that, you know, I'm supported, and I'm not waiting until something bad happens or waiting and being reactive until I'm at the point of no return where I feel like I got to use something that I don't normally do. I want to do something that is within arm's reach, and I grab it and I'm good to go. I also wanted to give a quick shout out to Cash Lad. He has a online marketing YouTube channel, and it's so important to support other creators out there who are doing their thing. And he talks a lot about, you know, social media marketing, blogging, affiliate marketing, and just ways to support your business from a marketing standpoint. And marketing is arguably the most important, you know, part of your business. You know, there's finance, there's operations, there's HR, there's legal. Marketing is very, very important. And so more information will be in the link in the description for him, so you can check that out. Otherwise, thank you so much for watching. Make sure to hit the like button if you did. Hit subscribe for future video updates. And check out those links below so you can continue to get your learn on. And I'll see you in the next video.